I'm New Jersey Governor Jon Corzine, and I should be dead. On April 12th, I was critically injured in a car accident where I lost over half my blood and broke 15 bones in 18 places. I spent 8 days in intensive care where a ventilator was breathing for me. It took a remarkable team of doctors and a series of miracles to save my life when all I needed was a seatbelt. I have to live with my mistake. You don't. Buckle up.